My name is Sitish Kumar. I am a student in class at Inclusion Himala. I live in Pariyar Village, which is 5 kilometers from the my school. Every day I walk the distance to reach the school, and it's a big troubling when the weather is bad. In rainy season it's all muddy, and in summer season it's very hot. I live with my parents, my brother and sister. We were living in one house earlier, but now my father has built 2 rooms with brick and cement. There are 2 rooms in my house now because my father don't want we brothers to fight when we get older. Near my home are relatives who live. We have 2 elder fathers and 2 elder mothers. We call my father elder brothers as elder father. And their wives elder mothers. They take care of us just like father and mother. So we call my elder father and elder mothers. I wake up in 5 in the morning, and after that we study. After studying, we take care of our buffaloes and feed them. Then take our breakfast. This is the machine that we use to cut grass to feed our buffalo and the cow. My parents support us a lot. My mother is very hardworking and she does all domestic work. We also help them in her work. I enjoy in reading in Project Mala school.
So children, we are going to study present continuous tense. Today we are going to study present continuous.
Yes.
Okay.
The wind is flying the raindrops. The bird is flying. The donkey is eating the grass. The snake is dancing. The wind is going to market.
I'm not telling you who is going to market.
The old man is going to market.
Very good. And old man is going to the
market.
Now tell me, what is snake doing?
The snake is dancing.
Very good. The snake is
dancing.
I enjoy studying in Project Mala, and I hope I will achieve all my dreams studying here.